doesn't want to be heard. This idea might sound like science fiction, but it's rooted in a real line of thought known as the Dark Forest Hypothesis, a chilling response to the Fermi paradox, which asks, if intelligent life is common, why haven't we heard from anyone? The Dark Forest Hypothesis suggests the universe is like a forest at night. Every civilization is a silent hunter, hidden, listening, terrified of revealing its position. Because in a forest filled with armed strangers, the first one to make noise could be the first to vanish. In this framework, broadcasting signals into space, like Earth has done for nearly a century, might not be an act of curiosity, but a dangerous mistake. Some theorists even go further. What if advanced civilizations actively suppress noise? Perhaps they enforce silence. Maybe there was chatter once, millions of years ago. Signals bouncing from star to star. But eventually, something started silencing the voices. Not out of malice, but as a form of cosmic self-preservation. After all, in an uncaring universe with finite resources, staying hidden may be the only way to survive. Now consider this, we've been listening for decades and found nothing. Not a single verifiable message, signal, or alien artifact. Some say that's proof we're alone. But maybe. We're just the loudest ones in a very quiet forest. And maybe, we haven't been quiet for long enough. Some scientists propose that alien civilizations have evolved encryption so advanced, we wouldn't even recognize their signals as artificial. Others suggest civilizations hide inside Dyson spheres, massive structures that trap their energy and light, essentially rendering them invisible. And yet, perhaps the scariest idea isn't that the silence is artificial, but that it's intentional. Not because life isn't out there, but because it's learned the hard way that being seen might be a death sentence. So the question becomes, should we keep listening? Or is it safer not